nozzle.
It has to have a power supply. What else? What else?
Is that an oven?
No.
We're not going to bake pizza, MD. We're going to print it.
Whoa, cool!
Tomato?
Check.
Flour?
Check.
Water, garlic and salt?
Check.
So what pizza do you want?
Cheese, tomato and sliced banana.
Really?
Bananas?
Banana.
Well, nothing's happening.
You have to press print, silly.
Stand back!
Not bad, eh?
Holy bananas! That's delicious!
Something that flies and can shoot down into the ground.
How about a drone?
Yes! A drone! Brilliant!
With the mega remote control!
To make the super duper plant food, you need ground up eggshells, old vegetables, banana peels, and lots of slime activated.
It works!
Brilliant! But how is this gonna teach Tobor a lesson?
You'll see. MB, make the drone do a circle. Activate the tree planter. Now.
Well, I'm going to bed. I'm pooped.
I'll be down in a minute.
I declare Upcycle Mania well and truly open! Harry Pony!
For video and photos, good! Instant messaging and Simojis!
Simojis? That's brilliant!
Ta-da! The smallest SIM card in the world! Oh. Remember, we will always be there for you, Cookie. Press this and we can talk to you, send you messages, even tell you bedtime stories. Try it!
We love you, Cookie. Aloe to stop the itchiness, and coconut oil to make a lovely cream. Then you add lots of soap. Thank you, Moyo. Add some food coloring and a drop of hydrogen peroxide.
And then?
Amazing! But how are you going to rub that into the whole of Dunia?
Thank you, Mr. Safi. You won't regret this.
Anything to get rid of these spots? Anything?
Ready?
Huh? Yes!
Go!
These probes will absorb the heat from the smelly rubbish.
Clever!
The heat from all this rotting rubbish will pass down these conductors all the way to the power station,
where the generators will convert the heat into power.
It's my birthday!
MB, you're on microchips. Huh? They need brains. Chege, you're on batteries. Aziza, chop chop, hair and makeup.
Yay!
Babu.
Yes?
you can make everyone a cup of tea.
Keep us going.
Oh, I'm good at tea.
Oh, we're tidy, but tidy. I'm a bungalala.
Noah, huh? Why don't you do their voices?
Really?
Yeah.
Oh.
Come on, everybody. We can do this. One more minute to go.
And Tobor can't ever reprogram it.
You're a genius.
This goes here.
Perfect.
Thank you.
How do I look? How's that?
Oh my goodness, look at my chins.
Now remember, Mrs. Pom-Pom, look directly down the camera. Big smile and bake, bake, bake.
Oh, bake, bake, yes.
Lights. Camera. And action.
Ow!
Welcome to Baking for Bongolala, the ultimate home baking show for robots. Today, I'm going to show you lovely little Bongolalas how to make Mrs. Pom-Pom's famous mandazi.
To build our very own GPS.
Oh, a global positioning system. Cool.
Not a global positioning system, but a goat positioning system that we can launch into space.
Oh, I get it. The satellite will receive radio signals from Tobor and bounce them back down to us. It's brilliant.
Reposition this dish to catch the radio signals. And there.
Now, let's join the dots.
Yeah.
There they are, on top of Mount Balisana.
Brilliant. MB, we need hundreds of scanners, like this.
Huh? Really?
And we need hundreds of these, too. Come on.
Are you crazy? A supersonic flying library in an hour?
Not a supersonic flying library, a flybrary. We've got less than an hour and we're not crazy.
Hinge the doors at the top. Yep, that's it.
Just to give you an extra boost, you're good to go.
Let's save those books.
Turn your magnet around the other way. Oh, Moyo.
Cut here.
A space rocket simulator?
Ready? Keep your eyes closed.
There you go. Now, open your eyes.
Major Babu, are you ready to enter space?
I think so.
You can have the whole of the science station. Biology, physics, and chemistry.
Chemistry? That sounds difficult.
Chemistry is the best. Everything in the world is chemistry. Chemical reactions make medicine, energy, food,
You can change the world with chemistry. Sparkling soda fountain. But one day, it could power a space rocket or light up the whole world.
Glitter here, some ribbons.
Ta-da!
What's it called?
The Super Hero. It combs and washes and styles your hair to suit your personality.
Me first!
Yes, you go first, Noah. And now the remarkable Super Hero will choose the perfect hairstyle for you.
Huh?
Huh?
Oh, no, 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 no. Cool. What do you think?
Whoa, amazing.
Me, my turn.
Sema, it's beautiful. I love my new hair.
Embi?
I wonder what it's gonna do for me.
Whoa!
Yay! I love it! Okay, here's the game. You collect beads, heartbeats, enough heartbeats, and you win a prize. A prize that gets you to the next level. There are three levels, and the first person to light up Africa wins. Your body move. This transports you to a whole new world.
Wow.
One day I knew I would meet that lion again. Show him who's the boss.
Well done, Babu.
Come, Simba. Today is my day.
Look, these wings are super light and have a huge surface area for gliding. That means Tobor's jet would glide for hours without making a sound or polluting Dunia.
But how are you going to sneak into Tobor's palace with them? They're enormous.
Aha.
Whoa.
Just like a bird's wing. This biomimicry thing is cool.
It's not going to be easy, you know. Tobor's palace is a fortress. Lasers, alarms, sensors, he's got everything. You're going to have to be super silent, Emma. Otherwise, you're toast.
I will. What's this?
Armadillo backpack, impossible to break. Gecko gloves and a bat chute.
Now I'm totally set.
I'll be watching your every move. Good luck, Emma.
Aziza, Noah, Mrs. Pom-Pom.
So please imagine Africa. Help me make Embi's birthday a very special one. Love, Sema. Sem.
A Mani warrior queen.
I haven't got that one. Thanks, Babu.
Happy birthday, Embi.
Cool.
You've got to open it over my phone.
To our greatest fan, happy birthday, Embi. Have a great party.
Now that is cool.
Thanks, Emma.
Interesting. I've never seen anything like it before. It's made of a brand new crystal structure that can divide over and over again at an amazing speed.
Check this out. Imagine if we could technovate something even bigger that could bring joy to the whole of Dunia.
Ladies and gentlemen, may we present to you crystals from a meteorite.
Right.
And a mandazi!
Nobody can outthink us this year.